My daughter was born about 18 and a half months ago. And I was kind of at a loss of how to raise her.
Hmm.
And it just occurred to me one day to find out how the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, raised his, how he interacted with Fatima, peace be upon her. And it really struck a chord with me. And that was my answer. So, every brother and sister here who's a parent, if you have no idea how to raise your child properly, I mean, it's a terrible dilemma. And Allah opened my heart to this. He showed me the way, and I believe it. And that's the way I'm going to do things. And that's why I've come here today. I want to become a Muslim.
Oh.
And I'm not kidding. The media portrays Islam a certain way, and I don't believe anything I hear from them. I have to see this for myself. So, brothers and sisters, this is the first time I have ever seen Muslims pray with my own eyes. And this is right. This is correct for me. And I'm so happy to be here. I'm looking forward to learning how to do this properly at the Salah. That's why I was sitting there and not really participating, just watching. But I'm ready for this. It's going to really help raise my daughter correctly in the way I want her to look at life. There's no compulsion in Islam. She is free to pursue her own destiny as God wants it. And that's fine. But she should have some exposure to Islam, too. So at some point, as she gets older, I'll bring her here so she can watch, if that's okay. And this is fine with my wife. My wife is from the Philippines and Christian, and she's okay with it. She's fine with it. So everything I've learned about Islam so far, people are welcoming. People care about you. They care about your brothers. They care about your sisters. And other religions do it too, but there's no really words I can say. There's just a feeling in my heart, in my head, that Islam is the way for me. You have to excuse me, brothers and sisters. I never speak publicly like this, but I feel Allah's presence here right now in my heart. So I'm comfortable right now. I have peace in my heart right now. I'm so grateful to be here.
Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you. What? Okay, we're going to say the Shahada three times in Arabic, inshallah, and one time in English. Yeah. That should have been the sermon. Alhamdulillah. Thank you for touching our hearts, Mike. Bismillah.
Ashhadu.
An
la
ilaha
illa
Allah
wa
ashhadu
anna
Muhammadan
rasulu
Allah. One more time.
Ashhadu
an la
ilaha
illa
Allah
wa
أشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله
Last time.
for you to join.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
An la.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasulullah.
Rasulullah.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
That there is no God.
That there is no God.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
Is the messenger of Allah.
Is the messenger of Allah.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Walillahi alhamd. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Walillahi alhamd. Takbir. 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 Congratulations, Brother Mark. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
He wrote this morning, Brother Mark wrote, in these 54 years I've been in my sin, and today these 54 years of sin will be wiped out. Takbir. This is a big moment. The angels are witnessing, God is witnessing, and we invite no hugs. We invite elbow bumps. Elbow bumps to Brother Mark to show our love. To say, Mark, you're part of this community, inshallah. You might get some elbow bumps, you want to stand, Mark.
شكر علينا ما دعا لله داع طلع البدر علينا من ثنيات وجب الشكر علينا ما دعا لله داع صلى صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم الله 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 لا إله إلا الله 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 لا إله إلا الله 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 لا إله إلا الله أتيناك بالفقر يا ذا الغنى وأنت الذي لم تزل محسنا الله 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 لا إله إلا الله 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 لا إله إلا الله 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 لا إله إلا الله 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 لا إله إلا الله 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 لا إله إلا الله الله Allah, 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 la ilaha illallah. Allah, 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 la ilaha illallah. Allah'ım salli ve sellem ve barik aleyhi ve ala alihi. Sallallahu